All right, Dr. Wowie, let's go. I don't think I've ever been congratulated from going to the bathroom before. Missiles are the lowest. Oh, she took my place. Oh, I see what I need to do. There's one secret right before the boss in the room with the energy in the upper right. Like up here? So much, sir. Okay. All right. I think I see what I need to do in this level now. No, I saw that before your message came out. Well, actually, I saw that the eyes opened. I didn't see that it was the red light that was doing that until later. Oh. Nice. I forgot I have absolutely no weapon energy for Mega Man. What's your favorite Wily boss? Wily capsule from Mega Man 7. Oh, shit. Not doing good here. Wily Golem. I like the Wily capsule in 7. No. Sorry, not 7. 10. Yeah, 10. The one that you needed to use Chill Spike on. Mega Man 7 had that goofy wily machine with a big nose, right? And he just walks around and tries to crush you. I got it this time. I understand what I did wrong and what I did right. So what I did right was fighting the boss, what I did wrong was dying. So I just need to avoid that. I think I should be fine. Alright, first form is down. Can you destroy the balls? I guess he can, because my drone destroyed it. I didn't want to destroy the balls, though. I just wanted to get my drone in the hole. I just wanted my drone in the hole! Sorry, I'm bad at reading. More specifically, I'm bad at reading while I'm paying attention to everything that's happening in a boss fight. I like how the drones just pile up with him in the cockpit. How many times did I gotta teach you, old man? What would hurt a capsule? Bubble shield. It was easier. I like its attacks though, that was pretty cool. Uh-oh. Was all that just to make Protoman show up at the door? And roll stop Dr. Wily's evil plans. Dr. Light repaired and I didn't get a chance to read it all there. I wasn't paying attention to the game and I didn't realize that it had text up until it was already almost gone. That's cute. Is that why he was running around the whole time? Mr. Weird Guy, let me borrow Dagger Man. Nice. So romantic. You're going to jail for a long time, Dr. Light, Dr. Wily. Thanks for playing. That was quite an adventure. Dear Dad, when I was 10 years old, you bought us a video game about a little blue robot. You played it together with me like crazy. You bustered Quickman for me, then I ran as a Time Stopper. Some of my best childhood memories were from playing these old games with you. Thank you for everything, old man. I miss you so goddamn much. That's sweet. That was very sweet. Alright, Dr. Zeos, you still around? Ghost woman? Dr. Zeos said I had a ghost woman Easter egg left. Alright, where's it at, Dr. Zeos? Purple baton I already saw while playing. Screen before the mini boss. So that's the purple baton there. Did I miss the mini boss? Okay, well. Scream before the mid boss, use rush coil on the troll life and go up and left. Skull Man, yeah. Okay. That's for some reason I thought you were thinking about the optional bosses. I'm gonna go this way. Use rush coil and jet on the troll life and go up and left. up that way. Nice. Nightman is practicing on Yamato Man. So many nice Easter eggs in this game. That's pretty awesome. I can't exit the level. Alright. Well, thank you for being around and helping me on this stream. Yeah, I know. I figured that much. But if I'm gonna post the end of the game and this time trial on YouTube, I'm gonna have to cut it short because I'm already pretty long. So I did a video for the last Easter eggs I've done, so you just showed me some more, so I might just delete that video and make another just Easter eggs video. Charge laser is, it's a cool weapon, but it goes through weapon energy way too quickly, I think. I mean, it does do some damage, but it also misses half the time because it's like instantaneous across the screen. Force. I've never played Rock Force. In fact, I've not only never played it, I've never heard of it. So yeah, I downloaded Quint's Revenge last time you suggested it. I haven't played it yet. I only like turned it on. I ran around for like 2 seconds just to make sure that my game actually worked. It wasn't like a virus or anything like that. But I didn't even beat like the intro level in the game. I can just do that.